Hello. Hey y'all, what's up? It's Mimi Quarantina, and today we are going to be reacting to Three-Headed Goat by Lil Durk featuring Lil Baby and Polo G. Now, I apologize, guys, because I haven't posted in 2 days, and I'm making my second channel just in case anything goes wrong with this channel, I have my backup. So be on the lookout for that. I'll be posting that on social media, blah, blah, blah. But yeah, let's get right into it.
These ain't no guest jeans. I dropped out of school, I'm still getting mad, but nigga don't test me.
Ooh.
I play to the left, they went to the right, they try to finesse me. Still running around with that blicky, I hope they don't catch me. Police had raided that spot, so we went to the next street. Play like I'm dumb, as soon as it pop, I'm going retarded.
Yes, I messed with this song already, like the beat goes crazy.
I mention my homies inside of my song cause I know they be trapping a lot. I can't keep taking these pills when I'm in the trenches, they say I be capping a lot. I know a nigga who said he got rich all the dope, but I know he be acting a lot. I know some niggas who said that they took down the city, but niggas be lacking a lot. Yeah. That shit was awful, nigga had that dog food. That day they shot you, I slid on the mongoose. You could not come back around me, you turned your back on me, I cannot forget. The police was lying, they said that they caught you, but nigga, they made you admit. Your name was fine, you put in that work, they took your stick, you a bitch. Fuck my ass, they be on my dick, they all be mad, we rich. Turn up.
Under 25, living like a boss, lying around with a chauffeur. I don't sell drugs, still be paranoid, keep looking over my shoulder. Niggas lying.
Come on, I know we all missed that swim. Fighter, swim fighter.
Really I'm a different nigga when I'm pissed off. Many say he gon' press up on who. I'ma get the steal like I'm Chris Paul. Back to back suburbans, I'm a big dog. I was in the slum serving fentanyls. I be land junkies having withdrawals. I've been getting to a lot of missed calls. Turn it off, what the fuck is he talking about? I should slap you for saying he hot as me. I don't know who could fuck with me, honestly. They know I'm the man, so they watching me. Different color bands like Monopoly. Many must not be using his hair. If he thinking I don't keep a Glock with me, that's like suicide. If you play with us, got a better chance at the lottery. Call it ambulance when that chopper sweep, make the crowd dance choreography. Once I got a plan, ain't no stopping me. 3-car garage, $1 million crib with a foreign bitch riding on top of me. A lot of people done said I won't be shit. Well, I guess they owe me an apology.
These ain't no guest jeans. I dropped out of school, I'm still getting mad, but nigga don't test me. I play to the left, they went to the right, they try to finesse me. Still running around with that blicky, I hope they don't catch me. Police had raided that spot, so we went to the next street. Hell, like I'm dumb, as soon as it pop, I'm going retarded. He say I'm hard and he say I'm garbage, I'm rich regardless. We in Miami in the middle of the winter and we on them jet skis. If we in Atlanta, I'm running the cat and I'm working the red key.
Yes, 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 yes! Listen. I mess with the song. It does go hard. He said, look, since y'all waited, here you go. And then drop some fire. And I mess with that. Like, he really came with the heat. I mess with the song. I really do. And I like that cockiness that these rappers have sometimes, like, when they're good. And, of course, he's good. You know, that little thing that he said. What did he say? He was like, I forgot. But he said, like, he don't know anybody that's as high as him, as better as him, whatever. I like hearing stuff like that because it just reminds me of, like, me. Like, the way I am in general. And, like, I feel like it's good to have that. As long as, once again, like, you're not an asshole about it. Like, you should be good. But I mess with the song. I really, really do. Like, the beat. I like that. I like that. I like that. And y'all know that's my thing. Like, at the end of my videos, I just imitate the sound. Because at this point, it became a thing. But I really do. I mess with the vibe of the song and things like that. I mess with it. I just mess with it in general. Like, if it wasn't fire, if it wasn't heat. And it's number 2 on trending. If it wasn't fire, if it wasn't heat, I wouldn't have, like, reacted to it. So, I mean, but some stuff I think are going to be fire or heat end up not being fire or heat. Like, Believe It by Party Next Door and Rihanna. I was really disappointed. But we're not talking about that, so. But yes, thank y'all so much for watching my wonderful masterpieces. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to your girl, Mimi Quarantina.
And thank you.